There's a lot of pills. What's the tax on that?
Jimmy wants 50% netto.
Love a bit of cloak and dagger, this lot, don't he?
Oh, yeah, driving a bright yellow Range Rover. Very subtle.
You two calm down. You feel better once you got your money out. Huh?
Yeah, but how much can he spend in Parker's or the Scrubs team?
Come on.
Mm-hmm. Oh, don't go getting do-gutted. Jimmy doesn't want him fucked about, okay?
Who? Me?
Don't you fucking talk to me like I'm some kind of mug. Fucking talk to me like
Duke,
that.
Duke, don't take this personally. It's business. Now, you want to know how much these pills are worth?
Yes, fucking please.
Right, now, just because you pay a fiver a pop down the local cattle market, don't, for fuck's sake, start thinking these pills are worth millions. They're not. We've got to find someone to buy these pills, and then they've got to split them up into parcels of, say, I don't know, 100,000. They've got to find these people. It's hard work.
Oh, you give a fucking aspirin an headache, pal!
Then you've got currency fluctuations, you've got police activity, you've got adverse publicity. I mean, you tell me, who has got the readies lying around to pay for a million each?
This is fucking bullshit!
Shut the shut the fuck up!
Duke, we all want a good deal out of this.
Mate. Look, that parcel of pills has got to be worth 5 million easy.
£5 each, yeah?
You are fucking joking. It doesn't work like that.
Don't keep fucking saying that to me.
I've got some samples. I'll stay in touch with June, okay?
You wouldn't be so fucking flash if you didn't have him behind you, would you, eh?
Yeah. Well, he fucking has, ain't he?